Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's going to get intense judging by the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Oh, what's up?
Placing them into the corner. She's fighting back.
There's one. Dos. This makes it.
Chicken wing applied with the half Nelson.
Into the face buster.
I think we're gonna see it!
Bloody cross!
Oh my God!
Springboard moonsault! Wow! In a predicament.
Early attempts rarely pay off, but they do wear down your opponent.
And make it twice! Ouch! That's how you dominate your opponent.
You can tell a fire has been lit inside of her.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
Drive.
Oh, impressive counter.
She could be turning her fortunes around.
Power drop kick. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Oh, that backfired on her.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Steer clear of that.
She's on the outside, not in a good way.
Here she goes.
Oh, straight to the floor.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
Oh, stinging kick.
Just tattooed with a left.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Way up high.
Oh, an atomic drop. And she's stunned in the corner. Knee right to the midsection.
Oh, launching into a hip attack.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Look at this.
Splash! Are you kidding me?
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And a kick!
Very nice. And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Ooh, well measured.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Dishing out a suplex. She's got an answer for that.
Hooked up.
Ushigarashi.
Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no.
Wow.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Cover. Two.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
A big opportunity falling through their fingers. You've got to continue fighting and hope your next big move is the last one.
For a schoolboy.
Takedown.
What are we gonna see from this superstar?
Nice balance. Man, what impact
with style points. She's on her last legs here. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point. How's that for a count?
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no.
No!
It's all over but the crying.
Looking for the victory. Two. Kick out. Thought that was the end of her.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And you see a perplexed look now. Perhaps such impactful offense could get a pinfall.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Holy cow. What outrageous athleticism.
Oh, it's a kick to the spine.
Nicely done.
She wants to put an end to things here.
And around we go. Swinging side effect.
That was great vibe. Try to step through. Here it comes.
Well, this is going to be painful.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Impressive reversal there.
Reversal. That's great.
Wait, is she looking for the submission?
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
Tap, tap, tap. It's a